Ding, ding, ding. Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Ba, 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 bow, bow.
LA805.
The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome back to LA805. I'm Hope, and this is Annika with today's announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. This is Annika with today's announcements. Today is Thursday, December 7th. Tomorrow is the spelling bee for 3rd through 8th graders. Also, the 11th through 15th is Spirit Week, so make sure to show your school spirit. Also, don't forget to submit your guesses for Take a Wild Guess. Friday is the last day to submit your guesses. The boys' basketball team has a game on the 12th, so tell them good luck or watch their game if you can. Hey Hope, do you know what day it is?
No, what day is it?
It's National Pearl Harbor Day. Have you been to Pearl Harbor?
No, I haven't. Have you?
No, I haven't.
I really want to go there, though.
Me too. Now on to Hope with some words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Hope with a few words of wisdom. This morning, I want you to think about all the good people who have made your life better. People like your teachers, your doctor, the police, and firemen who keep you safe. Now listen to these words from Mexican author Dr. Luis Will. There are no limits to what you can do if you believe in the people and want to improve the world. Dr. Will is telling you that if you believe in people, believe that people can do good and wonderful things, then you can really make the world a better place. And there's no limit to what you can do. Remember this every day, all over the world, that there are good people doing wonderful things that make the world better. And you can be a person just like that, too. The sky's the limit when you believe in yourself and others. With something to think about, this is Hope. Make it a great day. The choice is yours.
This has been LA805. I'm Annika.
I'm Hope.
Work hard.
Stay kind.
Be a leopard.
Bye.